something else.
Thank you.
Fortress Museum. Now, this museum is the largest museum in Archipelago. Its history dates back to the 16th century. This has served as a fortress for the city two times, once in 1612 and the other time in 1917. Yes, when the Russia ravaged the Stockholm Archipelago. Now, this place is now used as a museum or a tourist attraction for people that want to visit. Unfortunately, we couldn't go in because they are not open to visitors today. So crossing over would mean you just have to walk around or have a picnic with friends, but we really did not plan for that. So if you want to get here from Stockholm, you can take either the bus, the boat, or the ferry. You can take the bus from Tekniska Holskoland for 6:70. It will bring you here, and then it's just a short walk. You can also cross over using the ferry. The fees for adults to get in there is 100 crowns, and for children and seniors, honestly, I don't know, but I'll put it up here. If you have to cross over, you have to use a small ferry that costs 50 crowns. So visiting here, having fun, will not cost you more than say 200 to 300 crowns, but I really think it's a fun place to visit. I wish I could go in, but I couldn't. So I'll end this video. Thank you for watching, and I hope you had fun. Goodbye.